So today we have another speaker review between two wood boxes, actually, two popular DJ speakers. We have the Yamaha DSR 1112 and the JBL PRX 712. We also have the 812 in the back, but they're identical speakers except the 812 has a wireless option of configuring your DSP. On the JBL side, you have a 1500 watt peak, a 750 watt RMS. A 1.5 inch neodymium driver on top, and a 12-inch driver on the bottom. I think a 3-inch voice coil, if I'm not mistaken. Now the Yamaha has a 2-inch high frequency driver, neodymium, and on the bottom has a 3-inch voice coil with a 12-inch woofer. To look at the back, the mixer section on the JBL PRX, pretty simple actually, kind of like the QSC and the Yamaha. So you have an RCA input and an XLR two-channel mixer. You have a main or monitor mode, friendly lady cancellation, and that's about it. Pretty simple, clean. The Yamaha DSR has a very simple decontour mode over here. Just see if you can focus it. Decontour mode for a bit more bass, a bit more highs. High pass filter cuts out all the bass, majority of it. Front LED disable, line and mic input. That's it. Simple, and actually, a quarter inch and XLR input. That's about it. Pretty simple, straight out of the box. We're gonna test them out, and we're gonna see which one suits it best. Here we go. Okay, first we're gonna start with the Yamaha. Here we go. Interesting. All right, interesting why no audio came out of it. We're not getting any signal. That's odd. Interesting. All right. Here we go. Okay. Let's restart that video comparison between the two. We're going to do it one more time. We're going to start with the Yamaha. For the comparison, JBL PRX 712 versus the Yamaha DSR 112. Just for those who know, the Yamaha DSR, when it came out, this was comparing versus the PRX and so on. It came out a long time ago, but for a lot of audiophiles out there, this compared to the JBL SRX, and personally, I had the JBL SRX 835Ps. I just recently sold them, and I found the highs and mids out of this was incredible compared to the SRX. Compared to the PRX, this is a better speaker. Right out of the box, you want a bit more bass, this guy right here will do the job. But you want a bit more highs and mids, clearer, nicer, smoother sounding, that guy right there will do the job. And in fact, this won't limit. That will limit a lot faster compared to the Yamaha. You can just keep going and going. So that is our comparison for today. The next one is going to be the JBL PRX versus the QSC K12.